안녕하세요. Hi everyone. Welcome to Korean with Aiden. Today we're gonna do the conversation lesson 4. 생일 축하해요. Happy birthday. 괜찮아요? Okay, let's go to the vocabularies. First one, 이번 주. 이번 주. 이번 주 is this week. We did this one previous lesson, right? 저번 주. What was that? Last week. 다음 주 is next week. Next one is 계획. One more time. 계획. 계획 is the plan. 토요일. 토요일 뭐예요? 토요일 is Saturday. Next one. 생일. 생일 is the birthday. Next one. 파티. 파티 is the party. 와요. 와요 is come. 같이. One more time. 같이. We never pronounce this one. 같이. One more time. 같이. 같이, 좋아요. 같이 means together. Next one, 갈게요. 갈게요, will go. 좋아요. 좋아요 is good. 만나요 is meet. So one more time. 이번 주, 저번 주, 다음 주, 계획, 토요일, 생일, 파티, 와요, 같이, 갈게요, 좋아요, and 만나요. 괜찮아요? 좋아요. Okay, next one. Expressions. The first one. 아무 계획 없어요. 없어요 is not have. 계획 is the plan. 아무 계획 없어요. I don't have plan. 좋아요. Next one. 생일 축하해요. One more time. 생일 축하해요. Happy birthday. 당연하죠. 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 Of course. For sure. One more time. 아무 계획 없어요. 생일 축하해요. 당연하죠. 괜찮아요? 네, with this one, let's go to the conversation. 하영, 하영 says, 지수 씨, 이번 주 토요일에 뭐 해요? 지수 씨, 이번 주 토요일, 이번 주 this week, 토요일 Saturday, and we put time particle a. We learned this once. If you're not sure, please check the link. 뭐해요? What are you doing? 이번 주 토요일, this Saturday. Let's have a look at the days of the week one more time. 일요일, 월요일, 화요일, 수요일, 목요일, 금요일, and 토요일. And after that, we're gonna put time particle a. 좋아요. So 일요일에, 월요일에, 화요일에, 수요일에, 목요일에, 금요일에, 토요일에. And Jesus says, 아무 계획 없어요. 왜요? 아무 계획 없어요. I don't have plan. 왜요? Why? 이번 주 토요일이 제 생일이에요. 오, 이번 주 토요일, this week Saturday, 제 생일이에요. 생일 뭐예요? Birthday. It is my birthday. When? 이번 주 토요일. 선생님, there's 토요일 time. Then we need to put time particle a, isn't it? But why put here subject particle e? Because 이번 주 토요일, this part is the subject part. In English, what is that? 뭐예요? This Saturday is my birthday. So we didn't say on Saturday, 뭐 in the morning, right? So this part is the subject part. That's why we put subject particle E. Okay, so this is subject particle, but we have two subject particles. The first one is E, and second is 가. Okay, so do you know when are we gonna use the E or 가? You know that? So subject particle E, we're gonna check the 받침. 받침 is the last consonant. If there is a last consonant, I'm going to put 이, so 물이, 이름, name, 이름이, 학생, become 학생이, 선생님, 선생님이. 괜찮아요? But if there's no 받침, no last consonant, then I'm gonna put 가, 시계, 가, watch, 친구, friend, 친구가, 학교, 학교가, 빌리 씨, 가, 학교, school, Billy, she is the Mr. Mrs. So Mr. Billy. 빌리 씨, 가. 괜찮아요? So quiz here. 가방, a bag, which subject particle you wanna put? E or 가? I'm going to put 가방, E. Why? There is last consonant, 받침, 가방이. Next one, 책상, desk, 책상이. 시계, becomes 시계, 가. Why? Because there's no 받침. 괜찮아요?